where did he come from? This is pretty complicated. I want to kill this guy. You will use the bomb on him. You just like shove him into the water. Great. Oh, he blocked himself. He blocked himself. Great. That's very good. Thank you. Put him there. Crap. I really don't want to read it. This teleport thing is really messing me up. Oh, that keeps him alive though. Who attacks first? You attack first, okay. I think that's fine. Oh, he dies anyway, that's why he's on fire. Okay, now... I can't get these guys to hit each other, huh? So that's got a shield, I don't need to save that. Wait. So he's on fire, he's gonna die next turn. I just need to move you out of the way. I have to stop that guy and that guy and that guy. Which I don't actually have a good way of doing all that, do I? Am I screwed? One, two, three, four. Okay, I can do this. And then I teleport. Like that. Solved. I still don't really have enough damage. Destroy the acid vats. Did I get backburn on you? Yes, I did. Okay, so I can backburn those. That's not what I want to do, because I need to stop you guys. Well, let's do this for now. I need to stop that guy. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I screwed up. Alright. Reset. Why is this so hard? You... He'll die next turn. You go sit in the fire. And then you have to burn that. That's pretty great. You should teleport you there. Oh crap, I can't. Set you guys on fire. You kill him. Or I lose the shield, that's fine. You kill him. So who attacks who first? Five? Right? I think that's right. Scion. Good. I really need to destroy the other vat real soon. So I'm gonna do that. I guess I'll block a spawn there. That's fine, he'll die anyway. Here... Crap. I guess I can tank a hit, but what if I don't want to tank a hit? I can't really not tank a hit, huh? Well, if I don't want to tank a hit, I can... No, he'll tank a hit if I teleport in. Alright, let me teleport that. Break that vat. Come over here. Kill that guy. And I take a hit there, right? I think that's fine. Alright, enter. So if it weren't for the fact that we do no direct damage, this would be very powerful. But we don't do any direct damage. Which makes this a real problem. And I'm not sure... what to do about that. I should like buy a weapon. If there's a good weapon for sale, I should buy one. Alright, we're to destroy the Hornet Leader. Oh really? Oh really? That's awkward. Go ahead, move that. I have to destroy that, huh? So kill him. Doesn't really help that much. Because we killed one thing and then two things spawn, so it's like, it's worse than last time. It's worse than before. It is worse than before. One, two... three, four. I have to deal with four things somehow. Which I can't actually do. Right, I can't actually deal with four things. I don't know, am I playing bad or is this like really hard? I'll resist it, great. Alright, he's gonna die, we can ignore him. Anything with this guy, because that's blocking the way. Oh, this is really bad, guys. Super bad. Hit myself. Alright, I have to tank a hit there. There's no way I'm killing the Hornet Leader in one turn, right? Well, it's possible actually. I'd have to sacrifice a few things possibly. First of all, I did direct hit. Let's get rid of this. Direct hit the Hornet Leader. I take a hit there, unfortunately. And then I burn the Hornet Leader, so that gets me the objective. One of my buildings get hit. The fire is just too slow. Range classed weapon. Freeze yourself and the target. That doesn't help, come on. Mac can act twice if it does not move. Yeah, right. Jump forward, push things away. Self-destruct, that's not useful. Science class weapon. Surround yourself with smoke. Jump over, dropping smoke. Alright, I'm gonna sell this. Buy this. Maybe this helps, I'm not sure. And then 3 of those. Plus 1 range on this, I'm not sure if this helps. Oh, I only needed 2, crap. I think maybe I 4. Maybe I do that. So what are my achievements? Teleport unit 4 tiles away. Oh, teleport unit 4 tiles away. I need to get one more power to do that, huh? Alright, let's try and get one more power.